To celebrate, let's play with your Tinkerbell too.